What do you expect to be on the agenda for the president's meeting with Putin?
Well, I think all of the issues that we have on security issues, on arms control issues, on regional issues, including the Middle East, I think it'll be a full agenda. I think it'll be a continuation of their discussion in Helsinki.
Yeah.
The Crimea is a part of the Ukrainian territory illegally annexed, and there is not existing any Russian 12-mile zone. We cannot violate those who are not existing. But even under this condition, we do not move any tiny reason for the open the fire, any tiny reason to attack our military vessel. In this situation, Russian is brutally violated international law and make an act of aggression. Based on our intelligence information, including those we receive from our NATO sources, Russia concentrate alongside of our border the big amount of troops. We have all the evidence of that, and we should be simply ready not to repeat once again the situation year 2014, and to rebuild up a strong and effective army, and we undertake all our efforts to defend and protect our sovereignty.